Hey everybody, I'm Ashley Conrad and welcome to the Daily Muddy. Well, we're down here at the riverfront just to chat about something cool coming up this Saturday, just a few miles down the river. It's at the Red Dog Saloon and it is the fundraiser for Fishing for Freedom. It's the 8th annual Red Dog Saloon Fishing for Freedom fundraiser and it's an all-day event this Saturday, the 17th of September. It's going to feature live music, food, giveaways, raffles. The music is going to be by Tim Hart. They have Captain Geach, which is always a great time. They have, you know, like I said, a ton of giveaways. It's a family event, so go on out and support this great cause.
There was one of the soldiers was still standing down by the riverfront there, looking out over the river as the sunset. And I asked him if he had lost his ride or something. He said, "Sir, I just don't want this day to end."
Stars and Stripes. You know, I've laid that flag over men on the battlefield. I've raised it in joy. And I cried with sorrow over that flag. And just to see the camaraderie of the town you come from and seeing the flag. It's amazing. It really is.
It's basically a pairing of a volunteer boater and a warrior to go out fishing for a day and spend some time in the great outdoors that they've kind of missed over the years that they've been deployed. But it's evolved into a little bit more than that, and that was turned now into a full weekend of events to salute our military and our veterans.
To me, Fishing for Freedom means a great weekend for veterans and active duty service members to get together.
It starts off on Friday evening with a trap shoot and a fish fry.
The fish fry and trap shoot's usually over West Quincy. Everybody gets together and gets signed in for the event for the weekend.
I'm shooting with Marines on the left and right of me, but there's guys in the Army and the Air Force and the Navy that are shooting in the same group, and you know they're counting how many they shoot too. So, you know, we all poke fun at each other a little bit.
And we follow that up then with Saturday, where this year we'll be adding on the Kids Fishing Derby. Saturday night's our big Heroes Banquet at the Civic Center.
The Heroes Banquet on Saturday is just everybody coming together and we honor the Vietnam veterans who have laid the foundation.
When they come up and they announce the Vietnam veterans, which I am, and I get chills when they do that.
You almost feel weak because you experience something through them.
And then Sunday, of course, is our big day, our purpose day, where they actually do the tournament fishing. And we've expanded that out over the years. We started out just fishing the Mississippi River, and now we fish Mark Twain Lake, and this year we'll be adding in a division at Hannibal, Missouri. And to see the community step forward, I mean, we've got the little town of Ursa and Marceline up to the north, that when these people come through, when their convoy's coming back from fishing, then they've got the kids and the adults are all out there with their American flags and they're holding up their signs thanking the troops.
We had probably an 80, 90-year-old man in full uniform outside the VFW, and I believe either Ursa or Marceline, full salute the entire time our little brigade went by.
He slept most of the way back, and we got into Ursa and I kind of nudged him to wake up, and he looked around and he actually brought a tear to his eye to see all the people.
The escort that we had from Mark Twain was outstanding. There were close to 200 bikers, a great inspiration for our travels back.
And I mean, there's people lining the streets, you know, to basically recognize them as coming through. So, yeah, it's kind of cool. And the big crowd down, you know, at the riverfront.
The weigh-in back at the park, after this many years that they've been doing it, goes tremendously smoothly.
It's really cool. You have your boater drive the boat, and then we sit in the back of the boat, and you know, we pull our fish out of the live well and kind of show off your fish. They give a quick introduction of who the warrior is, where he came from, you know, the branch of service, things like that. And then you've got all your guys cheering for you there at the boat ramp too. Like always, you know, we all stick together, and you know, if you come up with a blank or one fish or two fish, or you come up with a big fish, man, we got a group of guys down there, you know, yelling and rooting us on, so it's pretty neat.
I get asked what's the hardest thing that we have to deal with in putting this event on every year, and it always comes down to the same thing, and that's recruiting enough boaters.
There's always a need for boaters. I mean, this thing has grown exponentially every year.
This is their only opportunity that they can do this, is if we take them. And that's something that every boater out there needs to think about.
Every year so far, we've had to shut off the registrations because we couldn't come up with enough boaters. And to me, that's leaving a number of the military personnel that would like to come to our event standing on the bank, is what we call it, that they get left behind.
The honor of being able to take these guys and giving them a memory that they'll never forget, that's a memory for me as well that I'll never forget.
If you do it once, you'll be hooked. I mean, I just don't know any other way to put it.
I don't know that any other place in the country would be able to put on an event like we do specifically here, with the level of support that we get, not just here in Quincy, but throughout the tri-state area. 2 years ago, we had a gentleman from Chicago that had heard about our event. He jumped on the Amtrak on his own, never told us he was coming, just showed up. He had a couple books with him, and he said, I'm here to help out in any way I can all weekend long. I'm gonna sit over here in the corner whenever you need me. I'll put my book down and just put me to work. And he came in on Thursday, and he stayed until that Monday. And just whatever we needed done, he did. And that's the type of people we've got here in the Midwest.
The volunteers are unbelievable. I know 3/4 of them. I grew up with them. And that's what our community is all about.
I think the main thing is, you know, we are in a part of the United States that still values patriotism, still cares about our military. So it's very seldom that when we ask for help from somebody, whether it's a business, whether it's an organization, whether it's a government agency, they all step forward, you know, just immediately.
It's just a wonderful cause. It really is.
I mean, you know what? Words really can't explain it sometimes. You just got to experience it. That's what, I mean, honestly, that's what you got
to
do.
We owe it to these men and women of the military to be able to say thank you in this way. In a nutshell, it brings out the best of the people in the area for the best of the people that we've got in this country, our military.
Great event, great cause all the way around. So head on down to Red Dog Saloon this Saturday, September 17th. It's going to be a great time, great music, great food, and lots of giveaways. You won't be sorry. There's a reason Harvey's Furniture has been around for over 75 years.
Exceptional quality furniture, affordable prices, superior customer service.
The only way to stay in business for over 75 years is to do things right. Harvey's Furniture, our home, your home.
Instant Replay is your local sports bar. With 18 big screen TVs, we have all the sports packages from college games to pro games. We offer daily drink specials, and come check out the bullpen, our newly renovated beer garden. Instant Replay, 2739 Chestnut in Quincy.
Welcome to the Abbey, a Quincy tradition.
With 6 big screens, a new larger kitchen, and now more seating capacity, the Abbey is the place to be before, during, and after the big game. Come enjoy fan favorite Abbeytizers, steaks, burgers, and a variety of daily food and drink specials. Can't join us? Carryout is available too. Now with a convenient drive-up window to better serve you. 1736 Spring in Quincy. Opens at 3 p.m. Tuesday through Sunday.
Come join all your friends at the Abbey, a Quincy tradition.
Quincy Warehouse Bargains is your Quincy home improvement store. It's the only store of its kind in the Quincy area. We offer flooring, mattresses, area rugs, dining sets, couches, appliances, and much more. And have more products to come so we can better serve the Quincy and tri-state community. Our staff is ready to help you find what you need to make your house a home. Quincy Warehouse Bargains, 4100 North 24th Street, Quincy.
Are you looking for the perfect venue for your next special event? Check out Utopia Event Center.
Utopia has a large banquet room and an awesome bar area, perfect for anything from birthday parties to formal corporate meetings. It also offers a photo booth, stage for a DJ or a live band, and a fully stocked bar, all for only $300. Check us out at utopiaeventcenter.com or call Barn at 217-430-6559 for more information. Utopia Event Center, 900 North 12th Street in Quincy.
Well, that's all for today. Coming up tomorrow, we have a very special Daily Muddy, so be sure to tune in. We'll see you then.